Halo guys, welcome back with us, Calvin
and Arlene.
Oke guys, jadi hari ini kita bakalan lihat suatu video lagi yang berkaitan tentang deep web lagi. Setelah kemarin itu kita ada upload tentang membeli pacar dari deep web atau dark web, adalah situs-situs yang sangat terlarang bagi semua masyarakat, ya kan? Karena di dalamnya itu mengandung hal-hal yang berbau negatif dan yang di luar logika kita, guys. Jadi hari ini kita ada suatu video lagi, kita mau tunjukin kasih kalian, dan ini adalah video yang cukup lama dari luar negeri juga. Dia membeli mystery box atau kayak kotak misteri yang dijual di Tokopedia gitu. Tahu kan?
Berarti pilihannya random gitu ya.
Iya, itu kan kita enggak tahu dapatnya apa gitu. Jadi random. Nah, jadi ini dia belinya bukan di Tokopedia, bukan di Shopee, bukan di Bukalapak, bukan di mana-mana, tapi dia belinya di deep web, guys, di dark web. Dan kita juga penasaran isi di dalamnya itu apa. Ya pastinya sih aneh-aneh mungkin ya. Tapi kita penasaran juga, jadi mari kita langsung nonton aja guys ya. Tapi sebelum itu kalian jangan lupa untuk like, comment, dan subscribe dulu guys. Ingat kalau kalian suka video seperti ini, kalian boleh komen di bawah supaya kita bisa mencari sesuatu yang baru lagi untuk kita tunjukin kasih ke kalian. Oke, jadi langsung aja kita mulai guys ya.
Okay guys, so about 2-3 weeks ago I bought a package online from the dark web or the deep web, whatever you want to call it, and the package I bought was a mystery box. You see all these YouTubers doing, I bought a mystery box from eBay for this much money, but you never actually see them getting it from the dark web. I don't think I've ever seen anyone do that. So I bought a mystery box from the dark web. I'm not sure what it's going to contain or anything. By the way, I bought it for £250.
Apa yang bakalan ada isinya ya? £250 tadi ya harganya.
Karena dia bilang
but yeah, £250 mystery box from the dark web. Let's go. But it's finally arrived today, and here it is.
Okay, jadi ini mystery boxnya udah ada di sini, guys.
So you got my name there, and I did scribble out the.
Masa orang begini tuh berani banget naruh alamatnya gitu ya, apa gak takut dilacak atau gimana?
Again, I struggled out, here's the address. Yeah, okay, yeah. So we're just gonna go up to my room to open it. Okay, so this
okay,
is
guys.
A...
Jadi ini dia mau mulai untuk membukanya.
It looks pretty normal, I think.
Oh, kelihatan normal katanya ya.
Yeah, it's well wrapped and everything. The only thing is, because it is from the dark web, I'm kind of like skeptical what is inside it. Like, there's a lot of possibilities. Like, it could be like stolen stuff, drugs, weapons, or whatever. It could
oh, mungkin katanya bisa jadi narkoba, senjata, atau yang lainnya. Karena ini kan dari dark web gitu ya.
That won't be good at all.
Tapi kita nggak tahu isinya itu apa di dalam.
Okay, I am gonna put on gloves for this, just because I don't know what sort of like germs or what stuff they put.
Dia bakal memakai sarung tangan karena nggak tahu isi dalamnya itu apa ya.
Biar nggak ada sidik jari ya.
Iya, biar nggak ada sidik jari. Mungkin kalau senjata kan bahaya juga, guys.
Here's a quick look of what's inside.
Wow, barangnya banyak di dalam.
Wrapping stuff and a lot of bubble wrap in here. Okay, just before I get into this, I just want to say that this is 100% real. Like, I did go onto the dark web. I went on this market website and I found a guy who was just selling mystery boxes. And I thought no one else has done this on YouTube before, so it should make a really good video. There is a reason why no one's done it on YouTube. It is because it is kind of unsafe, and you don't know what you're gonna get. Right? Okay.
Katanya sengaja so ditaruh di YouTube.
That's just sitting on top.
Karena mungkin keamanan atau gak aman tadi kurang ngerti guys.
With just a little
wet wipes itu tisu basah.
You might need these. Okay, that's kind
yang pertama itu ini tisu basah guys.
Why would they say that? And why would they? So you might need these. That's making me think that
ada tulisan you might need this. Kamu kemungkinan membutuhkan ini.
Smell what's in here, but when I open this box, I can already smell like some sort of weird odor. I don't know what it is.
Oh, kayak tercium lumayan menyengat ya tadi katanya ya.
Okay, the first thing apa is tuh? Boxing gloves.
Oh.
I'm not sure when I'm ever gonna need these, but
sarung tangan tinju.
I think they're new. I can't tell. They smell okay, but they're obviously not in any box or packaging. They were just in a plastic bag. I really hope they haven't been used already.
Okay, katanya itu mungkin dari pernah digunakan ya.
Seems to be a phone. It is cracked, the screen.
Dapat HP yang layarnya retak.
Yeah, I think this is, yeah, it's a Motorola phone. I'm not sure how much this is.
HP Motorola, Motorola itu udah lama, guys.
Yeah, I guess I'll have to charge it.
Harus di charge dulu.
This is in the box. Again, no idea what this is.
It smell like chemicals. Itu artinya dia tercium seperti bahan-bahan kimia gitu.
I do not know what this
ini cairannya, guys, ya, cairan.
At the end of this, I will do like a price check and tell you how much it's all worth. This doesn't seem to be worth much. I'm pretty sure this is just a teddy bear.
Boneka teddy bear. Yang selanjutnya.
Yeah, it seems to be just a teddy bear, but I don't know what that is, but it's got some sort of like really stale odor. Like that's a really like off-putting stale odor, like kind of like, I don't know, like sweat or something.
Tercium aneh katanya, guys.
I'm just glad I'm wearing gloves for this, because that is, I'm cringing right now. Okay, so there's two things in this bag and this. Oh.
Oh.
Okay, this bag
tercium
really
sangat menyengat nih ya tadi, guys.
What that is.
Apa tuh?
Kayak rambut ya.
I don't know what that is.
Rambut atau apa tuh? Ini dikeluarkan, guys.
Oh. Oh my god.
Ih.
Okay, this stinks. I have no idea what this is. Hopefully that focuses.
Hewan ya? Hewan atau? Jangan-jangan.
Anyone knows what that is.
Organ dalam. Organ dalam tubuh ya gitu.
It really does stink and I don't know what it is. I don't think it's poo. I don't know what it is like. It's something wrapped up.
Aneh-aneh, sumpah aneh, guys.
Okay, and the other thing, in the same bag as that, was this. Something wrapped in tin foil, a little circular.
Sesuatu yang dibungkus dengan aluminium foil, dan itu apa?
Okay.
Pil, ya?
I'm not sure.
Kayak pil, obat.
What on earth this could be, because there's no indication. Doesn't smell of anything. Literally, it's just
tidak tercium apapun katanya.
I won't be eating this before anyone says, because I have no idea what this could be. I'm kind of weirded out right now, and I can still smell.
Yeah, itu udah kayak obat apa gitu, kayak pil.
I don't know. This is just a really, really weird package. Like you see people on eBay that I bought a mystery package off eBay, but they never include such weird stuff like this. Right, I'm gonna put this in back in the bag. Okay.
Oh, dari yang selanjutnya apa nih?
So the next thing is this. I'm not sure what this is. Okay, so does anyone know what this is? Okay, I think it's just aftershave or, you know,
aftershave,
like air freshener or something like that.
Apa itu?
Parfum.
Parfum atau?
It smells pretty good. So I don't know if any of this stuff is safe to use. Because what if this turns out to be like 100 quid aftershave and it's like unsafe. I don't know, what
oh, kata
say?
Ini dia gak menjamin kalau ini aman untuk dipakai gitu ya.
Okay.
Dan yang selanjutnya.
Okay, this is a weird one. I'll show you just from outside the packaging.
Obeng.
Obeng.
So it's a screwdriver in there.
Yeah, obeng mini.
Kayak bekas tusukannya tuh.
Kayak udah ditusuk loh, itu ada darah.
You can see, but that's actually got red stuff on. I don't know. I'm assuming it's blood. I don't know what.
Katanya entah darah atau apa gitu.
The thing is with this package, I don't know if it's like a genuine creep sending me this stuff, or if it's someone just like pretending to be creepy and like putting red stuff on a screwdriver and pretending. Like I don't actually know because the guy I bought it off was just completely anonymous on the dark web. So how on earth am I meant to know? I really. Why would they have this? Why would they give this to me?
Kenapa mereka memberikan obeng ini kepada dia gitu?
And it's like dry blood as well. Oh, I'm putting this back in the bag. I really don't know what I should do with all this stuff. If I should like throw it away or like hand it into the police or something. I have no idea what I should do with it, but it's freaking me out. Okay. Okay. There's something at the bottom of the. Okay.
Wow.
So there's this. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it's the last thing in the box. The rest is just.
Okay, jadi ini yang terakhir dapat iPad.
So we got this iPad. I don't think it's the latest iPad, but luckily it doesn't have a cracked screen or anything. I don't know if it turns.
Ini tidak rusak, yes, katanya tidak ada pecah atau apapun dan masih nyala.
So it is a working iPad. don't know how old this is, if this is like one of the first ones or what. It's the last thing in the box. Again, I don't know where this came from, so I don't know what I should do with it. I don't know if I should use it or like hand it in to anyone. Just because like where has this come from? You don't know where this has come from. Like, I bought this whole package for 250 quid and it's got like a broken phone, a working iPad, this stuff, and then along with all like the weird screwdriver and that stinky stuff. I don't know what. Okay, I'm putting this down now. I think the reason maybe you put the wet wipes in it is because there is some messy stuff in here. Like that thing really stunk. I don't know what that was. I don't know if it's got.
Oh,
like,
mungkin tisu basah ini untuk kayak dilap-lap gitu guys, karena baunya di sini lumayan menyengat.
And then there's a screwdriver with blood on it. I can see why they put this in. I'm just thankful I wore gloves for this because it's.
Okay guys, jadi gimana Bi?
Barang-barangnya ya
lumayan aneh,
cumanya nggak gitu mengerikan.
Tapi yang aku bingung itu tadi dia kan ada dapat iPad,
handphone,
dan handphonenya tadi nggak dicoba nyalain, mungkin katanya perlu di charger dulu ya kan. Dan iPadnya itu masih nyala dan aku penasaran isi iPadnya itu apa ya kan, dia nggak tunjukin. Dan aku nanti mau kayak cari tahu lagi orang ini itu apakah ada buat video selanjutnya gitu kan, yang berisikan tentang apa isi di iPad-nya dan apa fungsi lain-lain itu, karena ya memang nggak ditulis juga sih fungsinya untuk apa, karena kan ini dari deep web itu mystery box, barang yang random banget. Tadi ada kayak obeng itu
ya,
bekas
itu,
ada darah gitu ya,
bekas
darah atau apa, pokoknya merah-merah gitu yang udah kering dan mungkin dicucuk-cucuk.
Terus ada itu apa, kayak daging gitu ya.
Iya Bu, itu daging atau kayak organ dalam manusia atau apa. Itu baunya nyengat sih katanya
ya. Dari semua itu paling menyengat.
Itu paling aneh sih kayaknya dari semuanya. Gak tahu guys dikasih untuk apa gitu kan. Itu harganya 250 pound sterling.
Itu semua
Harganya guys. Jadi berapa itu perkiranya tuh kali 250 pound itu sekitar berapa? 16 ribu ya kalau poundnya. Tadi kita udah cari itu sekitar 4,8 jutaan untuk satu box itu, dan ya gak worth sih guys. Dan iPad-nya pun udah iPad lama gitu. Jadi kalau kalian suka video seperti ini guys, kita bakalan cari lagi nanti video yang berkaitan tentang deep web atau dark web yang lebih aneh lagi ya kan. Dan kalian boleh komen juga kira-kira kalau kalian ada referensi dari mana, kita bakalan lihat dan tunjukin, kasih ke teman-teman yang lain yang belum lihat ya kan. Jadi mungkin sekian dulu video kita kali ini guys ya. Ingat kalian jangan lupa untuk like, comment, dan subscribe. Oke, jadi kita bakalan buat video lagi yang lebih seru lagi ke depannya guys, oke. Sampai jumpa lagi di video berikutnya. Bye bye guys.